If you'd like some cheap and reliable coins, check out FIFACoinZone.com. Use Fangs for a 5% discount. I'll have a link in the description down below. They are amazing. Hey guys, how's it going? It is Fangs, and welcome back to Fatal, which is going to be on my channel today. So we have brought Fatal back, or Bateson87 has brought Fatal back, and it's going to be with Team of the Year this time, which is really exciting. So I had the choice, so I decided to go for the Team of the Year, and I bet you guys are guessing which one I went for. There has to be forwards or midfielders. Which one do you think I went for? Well, you're probably wrong, because I went for Messi, who you can see pop up on the screen right now. I decided, you guys said that because I don't ever pick Messi in the draft, or because I never have Messi, then that's why I lose. So I decided to try Messi out. So for this Fatal, I'm gonna be using Messi. I think the only other person to use Messi is Nepenthes. And in this one, there is going to be me, Nepenthes, Zwayback, Nick28T, Mario Cacho, I hope I said his name correctly, then Itani, AA9Skills, Bateson, and I'm sure there's one more that I have left out of there, and I'm so sorry, but there'll be a link to them in the description down below. Don't forget to subscribe to them so you can see all other parts of Fatal and see what they get on their channel. So when we come together, there's gonna be a tournament. Now there's rules to this. If you guys wanna see, there's a pop-up right now. Let me read this to you. So for coins for the goals that I've scored, I get 20K. But if I score them with my Team of the Year player, which is Messi, who I will be at the beginning, I get 30K. I get deducted if somebody scores a goal against me. If I concede, it's negative 20K. If I win on penalties, I get plus 20K. If I lose, I get negative 20K. And if someone rage quits, I get a bonus 30K. If I do receive a red card with any player in this series, they have to be replaced with a bronze card. I don't know how long that lasts for. I'm gonna have to ask about that one, but if it's the whole time, that sucks. Every upgrade in this series must be a gold player at minimum. Now, I have to start with the silver players, which you guys saw with me. So I start with the silver players. I play two games each episode, and then whatever I get from the coin total at the end of the episode, I can choose to buy two players. Now, I'm supposed to have it pop up where you guys can choose. I am going to have two different selections of players, but because I'm on Vessel, you guys don't get to see it in time for me to actually choose it. Only the people on Vessel do, which I completely understand stinks, and I'm so sorry, but I'm gonna do it to where I pop it up, and we see if you guys, if I made a good decision. So I'm gonna pop it up. I'm not gonna choose it at the end of the episode. You won't see it to the next episode, but I'll show you two different ones, or two different sets that I think to choose from, and in the next episode, you'll see who I actually chose. I'm the only one that has to do this. I apologize. I'm so sorry, but if I just said, hey, you guys get a chance to choose it, and you're not really choosing it because it's really just the people in Vessel, that wouldn't be great. So we're going to do it that way. So unfortunately, that's how that works. But the team on the screen right now is pretty okay. I decided to go with the BBVA for my silvers. I have never used BBVA silvers, ever. I didn't even know a lot of the players that are on here. And I'm sure you guys are gonna know, like, all the ones that are from Real Madrid or Barcelona and all these teams. You guys might have known it, but I don't. So this is gonna be my first time, which makes it kind of exciting. But I have Messi, who's gonna pull me out of the rubble and help me get enough coins this time around. Things are a lot cheaper than they were last time. So I should be able to get the team that I want. I'm probably gonna go the BBVA route because I enjoy playing with those style of players. We need to get into the first match with our Messi card. I have not played with him on Ultimate Team besides the draft. And in the draft, I think he plays different than he will in this Ultimate Team. So let's jump into our very first match for this episode of Fatal. Guys, whew, this is gonna be crazy. I want you to put in the comments down below who you think is actually gonna win. You've seen all the players. You don't, well, I guess you know who they have. I haven't put you on the screen, but you know who Nep has from what I've told you. You need to go check out their channels to see who everybody else has. But take a look at that. Let me know in the comments down below who you think is actually gonna win it. Let's jump into the first match. Let's see how it goes. All right, let's take a look at this squad. Let's see how it's gonna go. Really? He's got a legend. I'm rolling up here with the silver squad, and he's got himself a freaking legend. How does this team even make sense? Makes a lot of sense, probably. I just say that doesn't make sense because it's got a legend on it. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna be painful. Hopefully my wonderful Team of the Year Messi, who I should probably move to striker because he's not gonna do a whole lot. Maybe, yeah, actually, no, I can do some stuff on the wing. Come on, get in front of it, get in front of it. Nice save, nice save, nice save. Come here, okay, give it to Messi. Who is his, oh, damn it. That's actually not that great. Okay, if I can get down here and he doesn't have like the best left back, then I should be fine. But did you follow me? Oh, I'm in here. I'm all up in here. How'd you get me? I'm still going because I'm Messi Team of the Year, 99 rated. I got the goal, baby! Holy crap, it was lagging, so I had to think of if I got it or not. I got the goal, 30K in the bank, Messi Team of the Year. I can't believe he kept going right there. I cannot believe that. Oh God. Who is that? Is that Cuadrado? This is so fast-paced. He's so pacey. It's ridiculous. Slide. I need someone to get in front of that man and slide tackle. What the hell? I think his own player knocked that out. I think I'm just getting lucky right here. No, not a header. Oh my God. My keeper is just doing so well. I'm so proud of him. Just great in every aspect. Come on. There you go. All right, now move back. Now feed to Messi. Oh, feed it again. Oh my god, this guy keeps slide tackling and it's working. He's got Bonatti up here. What the fuck? Please, not the legend. Please, not the legend. Slide tackle that legend. Or the keeper can make a beautiful save on it. That'll work too. All right, so it is the half. We are currently winning 1-0. God knows how, but it's happening. I'm doing all right. 71% pass accuracy with my terrible silver players. And it says, see, like right here, it says online single, but whenever I'm playing on the top left, it says friendly. I don't understand that because this guy is definitely not my friend. Oh, wow. What a ball. Oh my God. Am I going to be able to get in here? I'm in here. I get so excited. And then it doesn't even get close to being a goal. Just bend in. This keeper, it's Casilla, is it not? He doesn't do that. He would have missed it. Oh, wow. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Bring me forward. Get me in there, baby. 60K in the bank, boys and girls. Team of the year, Messi. Oh, my God. Let me breathe. Let me take it all in. Let me accept this. Okay. It's like the heavens have just come together and created greatness. Oh, my God. No. Messi again. Oh my god, that is 90k coins right there. We got 3 goals from Messi. Holy bajola. This could be like one of those episodes where we get like, who knows? If we have 90k, I wonder how much Bale goes for. What are you doing? What the that is a free. He still didn't get it! I thought my keeper for one fluffed that. I thought he was just gonna grab it, but he didn't. But then that guy still missed the goal. How is that possible? Let's see, I would be breaking my controller right now. It would have already gone through my desk. Oh, we're in here. This has got to be more. Oh, again. Get in there, Sandro. Woo! That is another 20K. It's 4-0. So we are at, what is it, 90? Oh, my God. We're at 110K. We are at 100. I wish that would have been Messi, but we get it from Sandro. All right, so we end up getting the victory there. It's 4-0. We had a 9.4 rating from Messi, which is amazing. We end this with 110K coins. Now, we do have another match to play. So based on what we get on that one, we could have more coins or we could end up deducting some. We'll find out, though. Let's jump into the next match. Okay, I also forgot whenever I was doing it. I showed you the team, but I didn't show you, like, the player names or anything. So you might want to see that. So I'm just going to go through really quick. We have, here we go with the pronouncing things, Herrerin as our keeper. Then we have Ferreira as our center back, as well as, I'm going to call him Colo. He's got one of those crazy long names. We have Douglas as our right back. And then we have Juan Carlos as the left back. As the centerman, it's Llorente, as well as Halilovic. And then we have Kamara as our other CM. Team of the year, Messi. And our striker is Rodriguez with Sandro as our lefty here. Oh my God. 5 in the back. I've been seeing a lot of 5 in the back recently. I think that's the thing to do. Maybe I should have made a 5-2-1-2 or whatever, but he's got a pretty interesting team. It's not the greatest, but it's still got really good players. So this is gonna be a good match. Oh no, 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 no. It's 1-0 for him right now. This 5 in the back's a little bit hard. It's a little bit difficult to get around, especially because I have Messi and that's like the only one I'm trying to do anything with back there. So that's gonna be a negative 20K. Who's that gonna go to? Turn it, there you go, Sandro. Oh, there we go. I get my 20K back. That is what I'm talking about right there. He's actually really good. I enjoy playing with Sandro so far. It's been one of my better silvers. No, not a header. Oh, he got a header. This keeper's just standing around. He did so much better the last game. He's not doing as well this one. All right, so at the half, he's winning 2-1. It's a very, very even matchup. If I could just get a couple things to go with Messi, it's a little bit hard with 5 in the back, but if I can get some things going with him, I should be able to possibly get a victory on this one. We're still up in goals. We have, I think, 90K in total after all the negatives or whatever, but we're still doing good. Oh my God, Messi, please. Messi, please! There we go, baby! That's what I'm talking about. I didn't even mean for that to go to him. Just ended up bouncing where it could be near him. So that actually puts us ahead 10K right now. We are ahead 10K because he's worth 30K in the goals. What a ball! Oh my God, Messi, go! All right, Messi, get in here and then finesse that shit. There we go, baby! That's another goal right there. Holy, he's so good. He's so good. Oh no, 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 not a penalty! Come on, man! Come on! I was just trying to get the ball. I wasn't really trying to push or anything. I'm just gonna imagine he's gonna go to my top right. So I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna try to block it. Oh my God, I did. I blocked it. Holy crap. There you go. Okay, this might be it. This might be it. All right, I just need to get around all of his players, which I need him to play kind of dumb, which he is. There we go. Oh, yes, yes. That is what I'm talking about right there. We get another goal from Messi. Thank you so much, Messi. Holy crap. All right, so we get another 9.3. I think the last one was 9.4, but 9.3 rating this time with Messi. We get, what is it, 4 goals? They scored 2. So in the first one, we had 110K. And then in this one, we had 3 with Messi. That's another 90, so that's 200K. Then we had an extra one, so that's 220K. But since they scored 2 goals, it's negative 40. So we end up with 180K. All right, so there would be 2 people that I would choose between in this one, and that is going to be the in-form Benzema and then the regular Modric as a center mid, or the in-form Griezmann as a striker. Now, this is the lower rated of the in-forms because I can't afford the higher. So I think Benzema's maybe like an 87. I think Griezmann's is an 84. I could be completely wrong on that, or 85. 85 might be the newest one for Griezmann. And then the in-form keeper, Navas. So these are the 2 that you'll see right here. Let me know who you would have chose in the comments down below. I will be picking them with the help of my Vessel people for the next episode. So we will see what we get there. That's going to be it for this episode. By the way, people who said that if I played with the worst team, that I would do much worse. Remember when I complained about all that scripting and terrible stuff? Well, I just played 2 entirely better teams than me, and I won with 4 goals. I did have Team of the Year Messi. I know he scored most of them, but I still won with all the rest of the team being shit. So that goes to say something. That's gonna be it for this episode. Until next time, see you guys later.